Is your TikTok showing live access is needed to go live as a guest TikTok? Here is a fix to it. Hey everyone, let's get started. So first of all, let us head over to our TikTok app and then click on it. After that, go to your profile and click on the hamburger icon on the top right corner. Now go to settings and privacy. However, before going on to the solutions, you need to keep in mind about the three main criteria to go live. First one is the age criteria, which must be more than 16 years. The second one is that the live option or feature is not available in some of the regions or some countries. The next criteria is that you must have followers more than 1,000. So if you do not meet any of the above criteria, then the live could not be accessed. However, if you have all these criteria fulfilled, you can go to report a problem. Now scroll down to the topics and click on live. Once that is done, you will see different options. Here you can either select on how to start a live or you can click on the drop-down icon of live multi-guest. Once that is done, you'll have to click on the option of how to join live as a guest. Once that is done, it will give you some suggestions. You have to click on the no option and then you have to click on need more help. Hereby, you have to mention your problem in detail, that is that your live access is needed to go live is shown in your TikTok along with the screenshot or a video recording. Once you submit it, you will get an email from the help center and then the issue shall be solved. So this was it for today. For more such contents, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you and stay tuned.